Alright guys, I'm at Tyler State Park today in the far northeast, and the water is really really bad today. The water turned out to be very murky because of the rain. I'm right next to the second dam. You guys can take a look. Yeah, so this is Tyler State Park. This is the Neshaminy Creek. It used to be stocked with trout before. Now I don't know if they stock it with it anymore. You know, and I gotta try a little bit over here. Probably over here on this low pool. You know, since the current's so strong, I'm assuming that all the fish, they should be in this low pool right here, because they have nowhere to hide, nowhere else to hide. So, all right, let's fish for 30 minutes, see what type of fish we get. I will position you guys over here on top of this rock. All right, that's good. All right, let's see what can we get. I'm using my traditional setup. You can see float. Little gold minnow on 164 ounce jig, as always. Less, about a feet of line below.
Alright, good fish.
First cast of the day, I hit a tree. There we go. Let's double check. All right, everything's in order. All right, I just had a bite. So there's some fish here. That's good. I'm not sure exactly what happened, but apparently the fish took my hook, so I have to hook another one. .164. There we go, ready to go. A little gold minnow. There we go. All right, finally the float. Alright, now let's see what the heck this fish is. There you go, guys, it's a little rock bass. Yeah. There we go, first fish of the day, little rock bass. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's see if we can catch a bigger one or something else. According to what I heard, there's supposed to be lots of rock bass in the Tyler Park anyway. A lot of snags here, probably a lot of rocks, that no wonder they like to stay there. See that? There we go, of course. Second fish here, a green sunfish. Beautiful, huh? Yeah. Green sunfish. There we go. Alright, release. Another rock bass. This one a little bit bigger. Yeah, see? Yeah, about the size of my hand. Whoa. Alright, release this little fella. Because every creek around here has redbreast sunfish. Yeah, see? Nice redbreast sunfish, size of my hand too. Yeah, there we go. Third species of the day, redbreast sunfish. Yeah, although my goal is really to catch a smallmouth bass. And so far, nothing. Another green sunfish, a little bit bigger than the last one. Yeah. Yeah, a little about the size, a little bit like my hand. Yeah, beautiful fish. I gotta say, guys, you know, the fishing is not that bad. Considering that it rained the last 2 days, the water is murky, clearly faster than it's supposed to be. That's pretty good. Pretty darn good. And it's pretty darn windy too, seriously. Thank you. Another little red breast. You see, the red breasts here are actually beautiful. They don't have any parasites at all. The rock bass, they're full of black dots, meaning that they're full of parasites, probably because of their diet. Apparently the three dominant species of fish here are just, you know, the sun is here. Yeah, the green sunfish, redbreast sunfish, and the rock bass. I'm gonna keep throwing my stuff at this hole, you know? Because I still think there's gotta be at least one smallmouth bass here. Plus, let me check. 15 minutes of video, we got 15 minutes more, good. high current. You guys can take a look. See, this is the other side. This is the dam. Super windy, high current. My God. Score the net for the day, man. A full net too, whatever. Ah, man, and I'll have to cut it too, seriously. There you go, biggest catch of the day, a net. Can you believe that? Got snagging this kind of stuff. There we go. I just got snagged. Man, this place is tough to fish. There are way too many snags. If I would be able to catch another species for now, but these, you know, these are all the ones here, and it's 23 minutes. I may move to another place. My really best option for now, I am not going above. This is above it. I'll show you guys. So this is the dam. This is between the first and the second dam of the Neshaminy Creek at Tyler State Park. So this is above. The water here is okay. I think you can catch some bowheads or something. I'm not gonna try to risk it. I'm going to look for the smallmouth. So I gotta walk. See, this is the dam that we were at. There are actually two people on the other side, happy. So this is the dam. I was fishing right here on the slow pool. Right over here. Right, you guys can see this is the slow pool, this is the fast current. And now I may go to the other side, to the slow pool, to that slow pool over there, if you guys can see it. Right here. This is where I want to fish.